breakfast with you. Breakfast, breakfast. So I've got Greek yogurt. Then I've got some breakfast oats on top, and then I've got some blueberries, which is one of my favourite fruits. And then I've got lots of honey, pure honey, just drizzled over. So that is going to be my breakfast this morning. And then, obviously, normally I would have a cup of tea or a coffee, but this morning I thought I would go for a nice cold glass of cranberry juice. So this is in my 8-track spiced rum glass as well, which I absolutely love. This is one of my favourite glasses. It's so cute, and all of the details on it are pretty cool as well. So I hope you guys have had a lovely, lovely morning. This will probably be uploaded in the evening, but I hope you've had a lovely morning anyway. I love cranberry juice. Right, feel free to join me and eat your breakfast at the same time. And if you haven't already, make sure to subscribe, as to never miss any future tingly, tingly content. Okay. Just gonna mix it in. Juice are my favourite juices. Also, I've just realised I keep blowing it. Don't ask me why. It's not hot. It's cold. It's come straight out of the fridge. Also, obviously, if you're going to have this for breakfast every morning, probably gonna have to have quite a lot of yogurt. So I went to Lidl yesterday. I drove to Lidl's in the morning and did a mini food shop. Just gonna make sure I don't have yogurt all over my face. I did a mini food shop and I bought a kilo of Greek yogurt. Absolutely amazing. You can get a kilo of yogurt. I bought full fat, but you can get low fat and zero fat as well. You can get a kilo there's also a TikToker that I follow. She's like a mum, and she has, I think she's self-employed, but for all of her lunches, she always vlogs how she makes it and also what she's got for lunch. And she does these like hummus plates, and they look so delicious and so fun to do. So I have bought some flavoured hummus, and lots of veggies to like dice up and put on top, and then she uses like some crackers to up and eat it. So I might, I'll do like a little mukbang when I eventually make that. For this week, I'm going to be making like a protein pasta bake kind of thing for my lunches. So I might do a few mukbangs with that, but we'll see. Anyways, if you are still watching this video, make sure to comment down below a bowl emoji, It doesn't really matter which one. It could be an empty bowl, could be a breakfast bowl, depends what emojis you have. But yes, comment a breakfast bowl emoji. A bowl emoji. Also, let me know down below as well. Next time, stay safe and stay relaxed.